Hi, this is Joe with J. Alexander Roofing. I'm here today performing a video inspection of the roof. I'm also going to take measurement for purpose of estimate. All right, I've been up here kind of looking around. You probably have a couple leaks going on. Maybe around this pipe boot. I'm not crazy about how this is shaping up. And not the best install. You got some gappets around it. So that's not a big deal, though. That can either be replaced for repair or every time we come through and do a new roof. Pretty much everything on the roof, except for like the pipes coming through it and all the good wood, will salvage that. But the drip edge, the flashings, all those type of things, that's all going to get replaced anyway. And this stink pipe, not in bad shape. We'll replace storm collar on it and then probably give it a paint job. Down here, not sure what, if any, precautions they took to kind of make sure this isn't going to leak. That could be an issue right now. And then my main concern with this roof, other than the fact that when I walk around, the deck seems a little bit soft in a couple spots, so we might want to address that. I'm going to look at some of your ventilation, and then we'll talk about that when we discuss this estimate. But this chimney flashing, it's not done right. That's not my opinion. There's more than one way to do things when it comes to roof, but this chimney is just not flashing right. All that step flashing is above the shingles, so you should be able to see the side pieces of the metal right here, but the actual flat part is supposed to be covered with shingles, so all this flashing is done improperly. I'm not sure if it is leaking or not. If it's not, consider yourself lucky, but if and when you get a roof replaced, whoever, whether it be me or another contractor that comes through here, make sure all that flashing is completely replaced and redone. And then aside from that, you got a lot of debris up on the roof, got a lot of moss in this area. The shingle itself's not in that bad of shape. You have some life left in the shingle. We'll discuss exactly what's going on, why you called us up here. But as you can see, aside from the spot that has all the moss all over it, this shingle's not in horrible shape. So I don't even know how old this roof is. Underlying issues might be some lack of ventilation, lack of eave intake, and then you might be able to hear it a couple times as I'm walking around here. I think you've got some soft decking, so that could be an underlying issue that has to be addressed. Joe with J. Alexander Roofing, performing a video inspection, and that should pretty much do it. Thanks.